Good morning, War Eagles.
I'm Chase.
And Hunter.
And I'm Ian, and this is your WeTV news show.
For Friday,
April 21st.
Students interested in dual enrollment must have
a qualifying GPA,
qualifying test scores,
applied online to EFSC,
printed the online application confirmation page,
requested and picked up an official transcript from student services,
attended an EFSC orientation, must bring the application confirmation page and the official transcript.
Additional information is available on the dual enrollment website, or see Mrs. Lilly or your counselor with questions.
Now to Marissa and Pietro with more
news.
Thank you, Chase and Hunter. This is today's news.
Prom ticket sales will begin April 26th for seniors only. Starting May 1st, tickets will be available to juniors and seniors. Tickets will be sold before and after school in the front office and during lunches in the pit. Tickets will not be sold after May 4th for any reason and will not be sold at the door. Tickets are $40 per person, cash only.
Approval forms for non-AHS dates for prom are due back Ms. Shivel by April 25th. Forms are available for pickup in the front office. Non-AHS guests must be in high school or under the age of 21. The guest form must be completed in this entirely before a non-AHS student will be considered. If your non-AHS guest was not approved, you may not purchase a ticket for him or her. If your date is an AHS student, you will either need to purchase the tickets together or have a copy of the student's ID with you. All students, AHS and non-AHS, will need a photo ID to enter the dance. No explanations will be made. Exceptions will be made. All obligations must be met prior to purchasing tickets.
Seniors attending grad night. Meet at AHS at 5:30 p.m. for bag check and boarding buses. And please park on the driver's ed range. We will return to AHS at approximately 1:30 a.m. Items to bring with you include towels, clothes, swimsuit. All bags will be checked at the gate. Do not bring liquids of any type or revealing swimsuits.
Astronaut color guard workshops and auditions start Monday, May 1st after school. See Dr. Davis or any band members for details. No experience necessary and all great attitudes welcome.
There are only 65 yearbooks left for sale. There are $100 and you can bring cash or check written to AHS to room 131 or go online to www.johnstonsyearbooks.com. The senior signing party will be Monday, May 15th, and all other grades can pick up their books on Tuesday, May 16th. Hurry and reserve your copy today.
Seniors, the Brooks Law Group has doubled their scholarship offer. They will now give away 6 scholarships to well-deserving students. Check out the link to the scholarship information on the AHS Edline page or stop by room 722 to ask Ms. Williams for details. Apply. Don't let this money go to waste.
Students, if you're prepaying for your lunch account, please do that in the morning so that the lunch lines move quicker. They will still take cash at lunch, but if the meal cost is $4.50 and you pay with a $5 bill, the change will go into your account for the next time. They are trying to move the lines faster and get ready for next year because prepayment will only be accepted in the morning or online at that time.
Seniors, please make sure if you have a negative balance in your lunch account that you settle up before graduation and those that still have money in their account, please make sure that you use it up all funds or get a refund before graduation. Your parent must call for refunds and make sure they turn off the auto refill on their account. The last day for payment checks will be May 5th.
Attention all Drama Club members. There is a brief but important Drama Club meeting immediately after school today in the auditorium. Important changes in the Tupperware fundraiser, comp tickets for the spring musical, and applications for the executive board elections will be handed out. The meeting will not last longer than 25 minutes.
Do you need volunteer hours? Go to the AHS homepage, click faculty and staff, then click guidance. Under news, click community service opportunities.
Now to senior news with Allie and Chase.
Thank you, Marissa and Pietro. This is your senior news for all the seniors.
Seniors, don't forget to turn in the project grant entry form to Ms. Sharp by May 4th. It is a coral peach color paper.
Donut sale order forms and money are due to Ms. Sharp on Tuesday, April 25th. Donut order pickup will be on Friday, April 28th from 8:15 a.m. to 9 a.m. in the basketball volleyball concession stand.
Valentino's Sincere Small Profit Night will begin on Monday, April 24th from 5 to 9 p.m. El Leoncito's Profit Day and Night will be on Wednesday, May 3rd from 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. And the Beef O'Brady's Profit Night will be on Monday, May 8th from 5 to 9 p.m.
The baccalaureate ceremony will be on Sunday, May 14th at 5 p.m. at Park Avenue Baptist Church. Wear your cap and gown.
Senior posters are due to student services by May 18th. If you want to have it laminated, the cost is $5 and it is due to the Media Center by Monday, May 15th.
Project Grad is on Saturday, May 20th from 10 p.m. to 5 a.m. Only seniors who have returned the entry form will be allowed to attend. You will receive a t-shirt or graduation practice that will be worn to the event. That will be your ticket into River Lanes. You must turn in the entry form.
In sports, the next baseball game will be Monday by home against Bayside. It will be senior night and Mr. Fred Bynum will be remembered.
Be sure you are following our school's athletic Twitter, @Astro_athletics.
Now to Mr. Cantor with a special announcement about the spring musical.
Astronaut High School Spring Musical is coming up. This year we're bringing you All Shook Up, featuring all the music and amazing songs of Elvis Presley. You know you're going to want to see it. Our in-school performance is May 1st, which is a Monday morning at 9 o'clock in the morning. That will get you out of first and second period. You need to buy your tickets for $5. We'll be selling them all this week at lunches from Monday through Friday, okay? Either any of your lunches, you can come by and get a ticket. $5. We'll see you on Monday morning, May 1st. You also need a permission slip signed by your first and second period teachers. Can't wait to see you there.
Thank you, Allie and Chase. Make sure you're following your friends.
With AHS.
On social media.
On Twitter.
And Instagram.
We are Astronaut_HS.
And on Facebook, we are
Astronaut.
Hi.
School.
Thanks for watching.
And have a fantastic
Friday.